On you with the same old launcher is really boring and tedious, so I'm gonna help you guys get a new look for your phone and probably make it look newer for you. So yeah, all you need for this setup is called Mint Icon Pack. So this icon pack packs tons of icons and other customizability options for your phone, which you can swap out with your regular launcher. So all you need is a Nova launcher for this and with the Mint Icon Pack. So for the search bar which I use, you guys can probably go to the Nova launcher settings and find the search bar option. You guys can switch across all the search bar options and change its color probably. I want to change it to blue just to show you how to do it. So there you go, you can just change the color like that and it's set. It looks pretty neat and nice to me right now, and you can see the blue color gloss going off when I swipe the screen upwards, so that's really nice to use. So this will give you a flare of a new phone, which I really like. Every time I make a new setup, I'm like, damn, this setup's good. So I'm not bragging. I make some awesome setups. I'm gonna make a playlist on this so you guys can check it out. So the icon size should be like bare half. So you can just make it a half of what it is. It should do a pretty good job. So for all you minimalists out there, you guys can just jump into this right now, because this looks pretty minimal to me from this angle. And also follow me on Twitter. My handle is right here, @scindia. So yeah, see you there.